Actually, weight's good. What do we got? 6 pounds. What's up? 3 kilos. Feeling good, man. Woke up 3 kilos over. Didn't have the best sleep, but man, look, you can already see I'm starting to sweat. It's my first bath, so yeah, I think it's gonna go smoothly. Feeling good. Yeah, I just want to fight already, bro. This whole weight cut bullshit. It's like just to add the extra pressure on top of everything, you know. I just want to fight this guy already.
Not too long to go now, anyway.
Nah, not too long, bro. So, yeah, my mind's just focused on this guy. And let's get this the hard part out of the way, and we can have fun on Sunday. So, let's get it.
Find my time to turn and run. Time to do what's be done. Be a king when kingdom come.
Gonna reheat the bath, or do you reckon just stay that the way that it is now?
I'm all up ordering, but jumping first just so you're not scolding me.
How does it feel coaching two guys in one weekend, both from different promotions?
Well, yeah, that's the first, to be honest. Usually, if I have more guys fighting, it's usually on the same show. So to have two guys fighting on two different shows, back-to-back, it's probably tough, I think. Purely on sleep alone and too many coffees and different game plans and, different setups. Different weight cuts, just it's a bit full on, but that's a challenge. That's what you want. You want a challenge. You want to make sure that we're always challenging ourselves. You want to have it too easy. If the guys have it too easy, then you know there's no real reward in winning. The reward comes from facing the challenge, taking on somebody who is better than you. Always striving, obviously, to improve what we're doing, but at the same time always keep the challenge going. Otherwise, if it's too easy, there's no point to it. It's like training in the gym.
Over your arms or not over?
Yeah.
Whoa. Yes.
Just so the blanket doesn't burn.
It's pretty hot, eh? It's funny walking up. You can see just like stacks of towels outside their front room.
They must have been cutting the last night.
Yeah. Well.
You already know, Dana. Fucking write your check now, bro. That's sick, getting a mention, bro. Fuck it out. About time getting some recognition, bro. Fuck. Don't worry, after this one, bro, they're gonna the whole fight, the whole card, they're gonna be talking about our fight. I know, Dana.
If you don't know, now you know.
How fucking good is that?
If you don't know,
now
you know.
What? That's insane. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. Getting the mentions now. The way after Sunday, they're going to know even more. How good.
Skills.
Oh, that put a fucking pep in my step.
Energy now, baby.
How'd that feel, Josh?
Bro, it's just good to get recognition for, you know, the hard work you put in. So fuck yeah, even more so Sunday. When come Sunday, bro, they're gonna even be talking about it even more. They'll be talking about how I'm gonna be the next contender for that belt when Volk's gone. So yeah, it's fucking, you know, definitely helped with the weight cut, perked me up a little bit, fucking hell. So, let's go.
Do we need to bring towels or the towels come down there?
There should be more towels down there, but I'll just take one or two just in case people raid it, you know? Just don't know. Just don't know. Because I've been stealing towels.
Yeah.
Just bring two just in case.
It's free for all out there.
Yeah. So you might, you know?
How do you feel when Josh fights?
That's always a good feeling watching him push himself to the limit and achieve his goals. So, as much as it's like nerve wracking, it's also very exciting and motivating at the same time, you know. Just can't wait for this to be over and then watch him weigh in and fight on Sunday. Should be good. Can't wait.
My head, feeling in my head a little bit. The heat. It's nice and cool out here.
It's kind of cold for them.
Out here? Yeah. That's nice, man. Nice for me.
Yeah, rocks.
Give me 5 minutes, coach, then we'll go back in 15, yeah?
Yeah.
You want to sit on this, bro? Got no meat on the bones now, man.
Just can't really fight.
Message it, start good.
Yeah, Abu Dhabi's 5 degrees outside.
Yeah. It's like nice, fresh air, you know.
At least you didn't sign it there, you just went onto the balcony.
Ah, oh, it's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you wanted to cut weight, you go out on the balcony.
Yeah, just stand outside.
You want to chuck the thing back on or not?
Nah, you're right. Because you're just going to get too hot. You'll be out too early.
Work.
Feeling alright?
Feel great, bro. Fuck. Sweat's coming right off me. Christoph, man. You've done a good job. Also, Charles for the UFC PI looking after me this week as well. Making it easy, bro. Making it easy. Just chucking in my back. Cheers, brother.
What was
it? 600 more grams. Yum. What's this, the uiche?
The what?
Chewy. Please. Thank you, sir.
That was chewy.
What am I gonna say now?
Getting sauna again or bath?
Sauna. Just sweet sweat here and then jump back in. What time is it?
10 past 6.
10 past 6. Bro, at least another 15-20 in there. Straight.
So you said 600?
600, yeah, bro.
How are you feeling?
To be honest, I've been at this stage before and I've been fucked like bad and like my body stopped sweating. Like, yeah, my body was already like, I remember like, when was it? Song Woo Choi fight. At this stage, I was already like drying up. I was in the bath wasn't hot enough. We're running out of time. We're kind of stressing. I was just like, fuck it. I'm just gonna die in the fucking bath. Pull me out last minute. So I just stayed in the bath. Coach was heating up kettles. Yeah, heating up kettles, pouring it in between my legs while I was in the bath.
But mentally and physically this time, you're feeling much better.
Bro, next level. Next level. Come Sunday, you guys will all see, bro. It'll all come out, bro. All the hard work that I've been putting in, it's going to show. And that's what I'm most excited about. Just to show the next level, bro. They're going to be like talking about me like, oh, fuck, he's the next... Next up there, bro. He's the next contender. So
you got the shout out from Dana, bro.
That's it, man. But they're gonna be talking more about that. That's nothing. That's just the start of it. That's just the recognition from the last fight. Wait till they after this fight. Breaking this guy's face, bro. Showing him a different level.
rattling.
Stay longer. How long was that?
10-15 minutes.
It was 6:52, so 50:38, 12 minutes.
A little longer than that.
Yeah.
We do one more round of sweet sweat.
Yeah.
And then that.
And the sweet. And I said you just gotta box it out.
What was it sitting on then?
66.6. So we need another 400 grand. But he started sweating, so once we broke the sweat, so he was still sweating, so we're good.
It's the first floor.
First floor.
Yeah, just where the swimming pool is. Just where the swimming pool is.
Okay.
All right.
I'll do one more, but I feel good. I could do another.
Good, bro.
So much better than last time.
Yo, yeah. It's sweaty.
Sorry.
Yeah, wait.
No, it's all good. unless you want a sweaty hug.
Not my job, though.
Probably better there, because it's flatter, bro.
Nah, we just in there.
Oh, you're in there. You've
been doing it in there, so we just
finished
it.
An e-bot?
I did one.
Oh, man.
I need to do like a piss.
That's a good sign, bro. Every point one and point two, like 10 pisses.
Oh.
You look good, though, bro. You look good.
Almost there.
Last time you had so, you were so yeah. Much worse, bro.
Yeah.
What time did you start?
I just got off.
Four?
What's that? Seamless last little bit.
Well, we did one where like I thought I was sweaty. No, you need fucking did nothing.
That actually helped me yesterday. I remember I drank the water when I was waiting. And the first bath you were sleeping, I jumped in the bath, same sweat in my head. I jumped down and it was like 0.1 though. I thought, I'll run through this too. Run through this after everything's going so good.
Is that your jumper?
Nah, Jules.
I was about to say.
It's free, bro. My clothes are hanging off. I think
I came in, man. I was like, fuck yeah, that's. Like you're not that stylish, bro.
Remember?
Like a wigger, eh?
Oh, listen.
Straight wigger, bro. Head to the side and everything.
Right there.
To all my homies in the hood in the lockdown.
Right here.
Free my homies.
All day, we
don't get too cool.
We'll see. I think that would be for you.
Let's get there, bro.
Great, Josh.
Underground.
Easy work.
Did you check the one nugget, yeah?
Do you want me to come in with you? That wasn't a joke.
We'll go in.
I'm done.
Nah, bro, you got loads of time.
I'm going to go down the lobby
when you finish here,
Sarah.
Yeah.
I'll go down there.
See if they want to come on.
Oh, Sarah's leaving.
Oh,
okay.
I'm going to switch them, buddy.
Okay, let's go check that out.
I know. You guys right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Where I feel good, you and Armit, how you feeling right now?
Last 100, 150 grams. Almost there. Just this last little bit. That's it. We on weight. Let's go.
Checking the feed weighs 100 grams. Just get rid of that thing, bro.
Nah, bro.
It looks too good, huh?
New and improved.
Nah, bro, go with the mouth. Do what I did.
And grow back. Look like a pedo.
Good kid.
I've been through a couple, so it doesn't really, not until we get into the actual arena itself, that's when I start to get nervous. This stuff, you know, it's all the behind scenes stuff, doesn't really affect you. You're just more here for the moral support, so that's kind of it.
How do you feel the fight's going to go? How do you reckon he's going to win?
Josh will smash him. You know, there's not a lot of people in Josh's league. I was saying that from the start, you know. When you train with Josh, especially from a young age, you knew there was something special about him. He was always leaps and bounds above like the regional scene. Same thing with the UFC. You know, he's just got to show what he's capable of, and Josh will destroy him. I feel, to be honest, first round KO, Josh going to go in there, clip him, going to stagger him, hurt him, and then finish him on the ground. Just that's how confident I am with my brother.
And how does it feel seeing him cut weight and stuff? Like, does it bother you as much?
It doesn't, because we used to fight together. So he always used to have my back, I used to have his back. It's just that process. You just got to go through it. All the professionals do it. Like, that's part of the game, and you just got to be comfortable with it. You know, we're here for Josh, so that's the main thing. Josh is doing all the hard yards. There's nothing off my shoulders, so I'm happy just to be here for him.
You get to watch him very often?
To be honest, no, because he's obviously in the UFC now. Like, when he was fighting regional, always in his corner. Now he has a proper team behind him, I'm happy for him, and I'm just glad I get to spectate him, you know. Because I know Josh is going to be a superstar one day. And I can say, you know, I'm his brother, been to his fights, maybe ride his wave a little bit, sign a few autographs. But yeah, no, I'm happy just to be in his corner, you know, just supporting him. It's all love.
And how do you reckon the crowd's going to react to him walking out?
Mate, amazing. Especially when he comes out with his song. Everyone knows his song. You know his song? It's The Game, bro. It's El Chapo. It's El Chapo. As soon as they hear that, bro, it's going to go nuts. And they'll expect fireworks, because that song is a banger. Josh is a banger. Let's go.
Go! Sorry, too hot.
That's me. Absolutely.
We're going straight there?
Yeah. Right, sexy and weight, we're going to win.
66 points on the bar. Nah, they're
0.1 heavy. Are they?
Yeah. You sure? Two there,
yeah, because we checked. Yes, we mean coach.
All day.
Damn,
let's go!
I'm ready.
You want it right now?
Yeah, that one in the dead zone.
Let's go make this weight.
The hard part wasn't even that hard for you, lad.
It's my slide jack.
Let's
go.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the sauna.
Right there.
I'll go and grab it.
I'll grab the coffee.
ESPN in the featherweight division, Josh Culibao.
Let's go, Kuya!
Thank you.
146, the official weight for Josh Culibao.
Easy work.
Got under my skin a little bit, that one. He just, yeah, I could tell that sort of just showed how much of a pussy he is.
Yeah.
He's so insecure. He couldn't help himself. He the nerves were getting to him. The crowd was getting to him.
You were getting
me,
to him.
You were, I you was were getting to him. So he just couldn't deal with the pressure and stuff. So
it was a contradiction of styles. Hey, he was all serious.
He was trying to be like fucking chilling and trying to act all tough. I said to Mick, I go, Mick, because Mick was already like trying to get in between us. I was like, Mick, it's right, let us. I said, Mick, let me just.
Let me get a little bit closer.
I want to see his eyes probably. I was mucking around with it. I was like, I'm still pretty
yeah, loose.
Playful and like, you know, like shaping up and just want to get a good stare down in.
Yeah.
And I wanted to get close so I could like see his eyes and he just couldn't hack it a little bit.
Yeah, because. Mate, he knows, he's scared. Him in the last few days, he's been scared.
He's just been putting on the front. You can tell he just puts on his facade, he walks around, wears his, has his sunnies and...
Yeah, he's trying to be king shit, but that first punch is gonna rattle him.
And he kept, like, he was sitting there, like, because they have, like, the two separate...
Yeah, the dividers.
They're like a divider. And because I did the interview straight away, like, as soon as I walked it, like, behind those curtains, I was, like, walking back. I had to do, like, interviews straight away. And, he just walked off. And then as I was walking back to, like, my side of this, like, stands, he was there. And he was there with his coach, Edmund. Ronda's coach.
And
then he just looked at me, and he kept doing that. I go, don't worry, bro, your time's coming. I said, Tokyo, don't worry, your time's coming tomorrow, don't worry.
Yeah.
I said, that's the only one you're getting. He walked, and then it got real awkward when we had to do like the fighter meeting.
Yeah.
And it's just the fighters, no coaches are allowed.
Yeah.
And I said, like, we'll see
how you act now
when there's no one there, you know?
What was his persona?
He tucked away himself in the corner.
Yeah, see? Bitch.
He tucked himself away in the corner. He saw me, it's a small room.
Yeah.
Like, if he wanted,
yeah, they
if
go
he,
through all the
if
meat,
he wanted
yeah.
to have a crack, we could have a crack right
yeah.
there. Like, it's a small room.
Yeah.
And we all just sat down, and he came in, and obviously he seen where I was sitting, and he just went straight to the closest chair to the door.
Yeah.
So I was like, do whatever.
You should have called him out there. You're a pussy.
Don't worry, bro.
Act big in front of the camera.
All the Aussies were like, bro, you're a weak cunt. They were saying to him, you're a weak cunt. Because they were like, bro, you let the nerves get to him. Look at him. They all say, look at him. You got the nerves to him.
Put your sunnies back on, you bitch.
But I reckon it was you playing off the crowd, because you were bouncing off the energy.
It was this AJ. It was this. It was going.
Fuck you! I was like, because I wanted to do something like funny. Like I wasn't. It wasn't like an asshole move. I tried to do like genuinely trying to do something funny. His nickname's the Gun, so I was like.
I reckon that's what got him, but I was
playful about it. I wasn't like as if I'm like fucking killing him. Like it was like
like fucking around. But see, he probably didn't take it that way. He's probably already thinking like, bro, we're gonna punch on.
Nah, but I'm playful. I'm just like, I didn't do the ground. I'm smiling. I look at him.
But that's why he got under his skin, because this guy, he's probably thinking, oh, he's not taking it serious. We're about to punch on, and he's still scared of you. And he's thinking, this guy is
but
so relaxed.
I said to him, that's why I was like, all right, we can do it serious. I want to like actually see him. Like, I actually want to see you and feel your presence. You know what I mean? When I got close to him, I felt his presence. I felt like him like doing this and like doing his persona and stuff. Yeah. Like, and then started chewing, and I was just like looking at his eyes.
Because he didn't know what to do.
And then he was just like, boom. And I was like, oh, I caught me off guard. And I was like, fuck, I'm gonna crack it.
Yeah. Like, and then one's like,
yeah. And then I was like, bro, what do you want me to do? I go, fuck you then. Then the crowd, that's when the crowd lost, when I was doing the fuck you to him. And the crowd was like, fuck you.
Boom, 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 boom.
I was like, what did you say? Give me a selfie, brother.
Look at him, impatient motherfucker. There's Zen. Have you spoken to him?
No, yeah.
No. Come here.
I said to him, I go, hey, it's right. I just want to shape up.
And he's slow, bro. Like, even to get his hands up.
Relax, Joe, relax. It'll all come through, bro. Don't worry. We get our hands on him on Sunday. Don't worry.
I'm jumping
him in the car park.
Submission due to a rear naked choke.